Four championships changed hands at the Showcase of the Immortals. The only WrestleMania too big for just one night. And now it's Natalya against Aaliyah. But think of all the changes on the women's side of things.
Well, and in particular, the fact that I still can't believe it's a thing, but Charlotte Flair, the new NXT Women's Champion, which could have an impact on a superstar like Aaliyah without question, as well as Natalya, because remember, Charlotte is still a member of the Raw roster.
Absolutely, and Natalya also part of Raw. Don't forget, at WrestleMania, the women's tag team titles also changed hands. The Kabuki Warriors losing their titles to Alexa Bliss and Nikki Cross from SmackDown. And, of course, the tradition behind the women's tag team titles, they can be defended on any brand. There's a cover and a kick out by Aaliyah.
Yeah, with Alexa Bliss and Nikki Cross as your new women's tag team champions, that creates a slew of opportunities for new matches, whether it be on SmackDown
or shoulders down kick out.
Whether it be on SmackDown or Monday Night Raw.
Or NXT.
You're right.
Don't forget about that.
Back her up.
And Aaliyah from NXT able to get to the bottom rope, and that breaks things up for a moment between her and Natalya.
I'm doing my job.
What are you going to do?
Aaliyah seems a little shell-shocked in this match.
Back up, back up. Stay back.
Not really from him.
Whoa.
Natalya, come back.
I'm a heart.
I will tell you again.
Back her up.
I'm crazy.
Back her up. Time out. Time out. I'm not ready.
There's no timeouts in wrestling.
Thank you, Natty.
Bitch, get your ass
out.
Whoa, whoa.
Get your ass
out.
I hear you.
I don't
know if you're going to get it.
I agree with Natalya. There are no timeouts in WWE.
Further.
No timeouts.
What does Aaliyah want? A restraining order against Natalya?
Shake my head.
Oh, you got to be
Ask
kidding
Ask them
me.
If I should shake your hand.
Huh? Who?
Tim. Shake my hand.
The photo guy?
You John, like
shake my hand.
I don't know where your hands have been.
Shake my hand.
I don't know where your hands have been.
Shake my hand.
I can't make.
Ooh, not the best time to be shaking hands.
Yeah, social distancing, please.
Shake my hand. Come on.
Hey, please. You don't talk to me like that. You know who I am? I'm Tupaz's mother.
That's a good point.
Ask these
I follow Tupaz on Instagram.
Should I shake your hand? Rico, should I shake your hand?
Shake my hand.
Can we take a straw poll here?
Okay. Eric, I'll shake your hand.
Oh, and Natalya, the veteran, takes advantage. There's the cover and a kick out.
Whatever mind game Aaliyah's attempting to play here with Natalya.
Well, you gotta watch the head.
Not really working out too well.
Not really. As we talked about, a lot of changes.